In India, though we are very small in number in providing education, primary education, secondary education, even university education, and also in healthcare, I think we are the second biggest NGO providers, service providers in India. That's why our institutions and our hospitals are well sought after, because we stand with a certain value system, a value system given to us by our Lord Jesus, and that we put into practice in our ministries. We are here as Indian citizens. As Indian citizens, we have also obligation to serve the whole humanity. The whole India, the whole humanity in India is our people. And therefore, through educational institutions, through health services, we provide those services to the people who need it. Through educational institutions, as you said, 90% of our students would be from a non-Christian community, Hindu community. But then we are educating them by value education, good education. So they should be the builders of the future of tomorrow. And therefore, it's a service. Service, because through this, we proclaim the gospel. Through health services, we proclaim the gospel. Through social involvement, we serve the gospel. The teaching of Jesus through education, through health care, through social interventions, through human dignity. So it is meant for all. Church in need has helped us because we don't have the financial resources to reach to the areas where we want to reach by way of churches, by way of presbyteriums, by way of convents, by way of boarding school for the girls and boys, by us bringing the church prayer houses. The church in need has come forward to help us to make it a reality. Definitely, church in need has a role to play. And that's why I would congratulate the benefactors. Without seeing us, without hearing us, without looking into our activities, you believe and you trust us and you help us, for which we can carry the mission of Jesus. And therefore, I call it as a partnership in the mission of Jesus. You contribute to us and we work for you through our catechists, through our sisters, through our priests, through our teachers, through our volunteers.